Hey, what's up everybody? This video will be showing you how to find the Amulet Coin in Pokemon Sword and Shield. This held item will double your prize money when the Pokemon simply enters the battle. Now this item is found behind a sign in the Motostoke outskirts, just outside the entrance of the Galar Mine Number 2. Alright everybody, that's gonna wrap it up for the video. Thanks for watching, good luck, and I'll catch you all later.